Hello, this is Fiona once again with a three-card mandala oracle reading. So I'd like you just to look at the three cards that are laid out here and just intuitively pick one, because that's going to be your message for the day. So just take a moment to do that. Okay, so now I'm going to take a few minutes with each card. I'm going to turn them over and share the message that's there. And the one that you chose, of course, is the one that's particularly relevant to you. And as always, it's really important just to take these cards as a starting point. If this really sort of triggers anything for deeper exploration within yourself, or you have a deeper knowing that it's pointing really to something else, then you go with that. This is just really a starting point. It's a tool and it gets things in motion, but what you know deeper within always takes precedence over this. So having said that, I'm going to begin now with the left card. So let's just turn it over and have a look. So here we go. Today's left card is Take Complete Responsibility. Yes, a very clear, a very sobering message to begin with. It's so easy, isn't it, for us to sit and complain, go into that victim energy about what life appears to be doing to us, about what others appear to be inflicting on us, about how hard things are. This card, this message is here to say, you know, your life is what you make it. And yes, sure, it may be full of all sorts of difficult, hard things, challenges that come to you. You may appear to be having a more difficult life than the person next to you. But at the end of the day, that's not really true. Life's challenges are there for you to work through. And so just take a moment to stop and look at what's presenting itself to you in life at the moment. You know, what things are there for you to really look at in complete honesty and take steps to move past or move through. Everything that presents itself to you is there for a reason, and it helps you to grow. So there's nobody there to blame for anything that's going on in your own little story, in your own little world. So taking complete responsibility for the thoughts you have, for all those things you're doing, that energy you're putting out there and touching others with, the choices that you make. Yeah, the way that you choose to react or respond to what others are giving or extending to you in any way. So it's all yours. The choice is yours as to how you respond. So just, you know, get a quiet moment. Go into quiet space before taking decisions, and just realize that whatever it is that's presenting itself to you is there for a reason. So just calm the mind and only make your decision from a space of clarity and stillness. Then you can be absolutely sure that it's coming from that really deep space within. Taking complete responsibility. And it means you're going as deeply as you can, you're being as honest as you can, and that's going to really bring you much more into alignment to what you truly are. Okay, so let's have a look at the second card. So, alchemy. Very lovely. Okay, we're going to just start briefly with the traditional meaning of alchemy. Creating the gold from the base metal. So, how can this apply to your life at the moment? Well, there are very, very many ways that you can look at this. But basically, it could well be that there are opportunities presenting themselves to you that you're looking past, opportunities that you're just not seeing for what they are, opportunities that are just waiting for you to take in hand and to discover the gold in them, because there's always the gold under the surface. We just need to be really honest and sort of delve into them and cast aside the stories. You see, when we cast aside the stories, we really see everything truly for what it is. So the alchemy is just us on a daily basis being absolutely honest with everything that comes our way, so to speak. And really, alchemy, so it's nothing to do with magic, something that's not reachable for you. It's something that's totally there, completely accessible. The magic that's actually very, very ordinary. So take a look today at your life and see where you're bypassing the ordinary. See where you can look below the surface and touch into what's lying there in the depths, ready for you, just ready for you to pick up, take to heart all that love, all that depth, all that honesty, and allow it to grow you truly. Yeah, let life become magical in its very, very ordinary way. You might be very, very surprised. So let's have a look at the third card. See what we've got here. Ah, sharpen your focus. Okay, so those of you who've picked this card for today, sharpen your focus. Perhaps you're in a situation right now where you're really all over the place, and you know what I mean by that. Really many, many thoughts coming into your mind. You're taking everything to heart, you're taking everything seriously, and really important for you to start to make space, to bring stillness and clarity into things. You have to have focus. You can't go playing many, many games all at once. You can't go dancing at many weddings all at once. You have to focus. You have to bring your awareness into your heart and see which of the butterflies fluttering around there is the one that you're meant to go after with your net. Which of them is it? And I know it's sometimes very difficult to say, well, you know, all of these things are important, but it's just not true. When you still that chatter in your mind and you become still, you can begin to see with clarity what just isn't important, what doesn't deserve your attention anymore. So sharpening your focus can be as simple as saying, okay, I've got two or three things I wanted to get done today, but in all honesty, what can wait? If there was one thing that you had to pick, what would it be? And this isn't about finding all sorts of stories and justifications for things. It's simply just coming to that quiet, still conclusion. This is my next step. This is what I need to do. This takes priority over everything else. It's more important than all this other stuff. So sharpen your focus, starting to prioritize. Just finding wherever you're being pulled off course, where all the emotional things are, where those things are that make a lot of noise and get you all upset. Get into that quiet space again. I know I'm saying it a lot, but it really is important. Into quiet space, whether it's sitting in a room quietly or just going out for a walk, put your jackets on and walk for a few minutes. Just move your body, clear your mind, get into your heart and see what it is that you know to do next. And just go ahead and do it. Bring your focus in. You begin to whittle things down, don't you? Then once you've taken that step, you see with more clarity what's to come next. And you just see that light. It's like that little green light that goes on. And you just work your way towards it. You will be thankful. You will see with more clarity. You will have more peace in it all. Just don't be afraid to let go of things that appear to be important but actually aren't. And so don't be distracted by what friends think. Don't be distracted by the money involved or how much time it might take. Don't be distracted by what you think you would like to be doing. Just be really, really honest in your choice. Okay, so we've come to the end of another reading today, and I hope this has been of some help to you. As I said, just take these messages and go into your own heart and see what it is that you need to go with this. I hope it's been a stepping stone, a starting block for you, and hopefully you can get some real deeper insights of your own by dropping in that quiet space. I offer one-to-one sessions with people on Skype, and I offer email sessions, so please get in touch with me at info@silkenart.com if you would like to work with me, and I'll give you more information. All readings are provided as an MP3 recording afterwards so that you can listen to them again at your own leisure. Well, thanks very much for joining in today. Wishing you a wonderful week, and I'll be connecting again to you soon. Take care now.